Minister for Foreign Affairs Kamikawa Yoko met with Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi on November 25th and urged the removal of the import ban on Japanese marine products. The meeting happened amid Kamikawa's visit to Busan for the trilateral talks between the foreign ministers of China, South Korea, and Japan. Originally scheduled to last 1 hour, the meeting ran 40 minutes longer than expected, with a senior foreign ministry official saying that they had serious discussions.